I just never knew what to say.
I'm sorry.